Lucas, what is that thing?
I read about this. It's an elephant. From Africa, Romans used them during circus games.
It's enormous. Look at its teeth.
This is surreal.
Yes. There's enough bones around. Let's get out of here.
I smell meat.
I trust you. I can't really see from here.
A crank.
Let's see what it does. I'm going to need you.
Sure.
Sulfur, right?
Yes. Some spilled on these planks. The chest up there might contain more. Fresh sulfur would be perfect.
Let's get up there. A crank. There's an elevator. Of course.
You're doing all right?
Well, having the time of my life. Lucas, that's your job.
Naturally.
Stop now.
Very well.
Lucas, I need you to take care of this.
Of course.
We need to move faster. I'm worried about Hugo.
The tower's not that far. As soon as we need to climb somewhere to reach that chest.
Good.
So, found anything?
You were right. It's sulfur.
Yes. Now that is very good news. Right. We need a second element. Then we'll craft an ignifer. Remember?
Ignifer. I forgot about this. Let's check that other room. Stock.
We need a preservative agent, like alcohol. Maybe in that chest.
All right. Let's try to keep these rats occupied first.
Good. But it won't be enough.
We need to get rid of those rats first.
Don't fall.
Thank you, Lucas. They'll like this.
Safe.
Good. Let's get to that chest.
They still look like they haven't eaten in a million years. So, what's in it?
Alcohol bottles.
Yes, that's good. Very good. Come back. Good. We have sulfur and alcohol. It's one of the best bases for an ignifer. Highly reactive. Mix them together.
Ignifer? I love that thing.
It's a lifesaver. Shoot it at those embers with your sling and, well, hope that it works. Wow.
What the hell?
That was highly reactive indeed.
Thanks, Lucas. That ignifer will be more than useful. Now, let's try to get that platform down.
I think I've seen other cranks around.
We'll have a look.
There are our cranks. Up there, under the arches.
Yes, let's try.
Wow, that's a lot of antique jars.
I can easily picture a crowd getting heated with wine while gladiators fight.
Yes, some things never change.
What now?
Cages. They had other beasts in there.
Whatever. Let's light this place up. There are still rats left.
That clay pot you have, it could concentrate the effect of an ignifer and release it on impact. Go on, try.
Let's hope it works. Done.
Throw it to make a brief fire. It'll
no.
Get us a cook. Yes, move.
Well, that was a great idea.
Pretty easy. You just need a pot.
No. Right.
Let's move this.
Oh, that thing is too heavy.
That's what the crank on the other side is for. You need two people.
All right, you stay there. I'll go man that other one.
I'll wait for your go.
This is it, Alicia.
Hopefully.
If someone had told me we'd have our own circus games.
If someone had told me the world was about to collapse again.
Exceptional skills and resilience.
It's starting again. Do you realize what that means?
I do. But we've been through this before.
You saw how they charged us. The way they move. They're faster, more agile, more intelligent.
But we made it.
Barely.
Let's find Magister Verdun. With the Order by our side, we won't have to face this alone anymore.
I really hope that you're right. Please tell me we didn't stray from it. Yes, the tower!
A bit closer, no?
A bit. But I'll take that. I see no sign of those mercenaries.
Let's hope it doesn't mean they found him.
Let's just hurry.
This place actually seems pretty nice. A vegetable garden. Oh, look at that.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Whoever planted it won't see it grow.
Hugo will love it. I'll keep it there. Like before.
It suits you.
Well, thank you. Let's keep going.
Thank you.
getting really close to the tower. I wonder how the Count of Provence hopes to deal with this mess.
People seem to think he doesn't care much. His army rules for him.
Which doesn't prevent those mercenaries from wandering around.
And we thought the place was safe.
Follow me. One last push. This thing is big. He has to be in there.
It looks like the safest place anyway.
If the Order still has that power, maybe they could save Hugo.
Until Arno arrives to get him out. Tell your men to stand ready to storm the tower. Didn't you hear?
We have men missing. Something is going on here. Let's go look out.
No.
Leave this bloody place.
We wait for Arno. It's an order.
All right. You're cool.
He really is in the tower. And they'll storm it soon. Lucas, this is our last hope to save Hugo.
Yes. We must get Magister Fontaine out before their chief arrives.
Come on. Come on.
What's that there?
Let's check.
We have to hide.
Come on! I'll kill you anyway! Ah! Oh! To do with this. Ah, you must be that way.
Stay out of sight. We're here. I think we're safe now. You did great. What's wrong? Vodan and someone were in here. We did it.
Those last months on the road. After all that happened in Guihan, Hugo was always worried that it would start all over again. But everything was so nice and quiet, and so I told him that maybe it was over, that the worst was behind.
We all hoped it was.
But what are we gonna tell him now? That the rats are back? That the bite has killed hundreds? And this new home that he likes is already dying. I'm not ready for this.
No one could be ready for this. But soon we won't be alone in it anymore. We'll have the best alchemists by our side. Good?
Good.
Now look. A real order lodge.
Let's get this Magister Vodan to Hugo.